projects tells me that individuals can make a significant contribution to positively impact their community. This project tells me that there is hope for Ghana, and there's hope for the children in rural and less endowed communities.
This entire project was the result first of an act of love. It was an act of giving. This personally means to me an act of ongoing gratefulness, of ongoing giving.
We don't simply come into the community and say, we want to build this for you, I want to do that for you. The model, the Yamoransa model, calls for all of these individual institutions to buy into it and to embrace it.
We have something greater here. We have seen labs fail. We have seen Americans or foreign aid companies come in, drop some computers and leave. We want something better.
At Implementers, we're focused on development project management until we were called upon by the Helping Africa Foundation and Friends of Yamoransa to complete, you know, some scope of work that was incomplete in the building. And this was to try to complete the home economics room as well as the conference room, which is upstairs. And all this was to make sure that the center is fully functional and can stand on its own as a sustainable model, because the Yamoransa model is all about sustainability.